What is going on, dudes and dudettes of the interweb? Thank you so much for clicking. I am AJ, and let's get right into this video. So Normani dropped a new single titled Motivation, and it has a music video. So y'all know the motherfucking drill. We listen to the song first, and then we watch the music video. It's a 2-for-1 special. Y'all, it's been requested that I did a reaction to this. Y'all already know we're about students holding off on our door. Let's get into this reaction. I'ma break your heart, let me be your motivation. You got that good, good, baby, don't you? Hey. Good, good, baby, I ain't gonna keep fighting for it. Oh, fighting for it. Fall into the bed. Normani! Normani! Huh. Okay. Listen, ma'am, she's grown. Girl. Who? Normani! You know what this reminds me of? It gives me vibes. It does. With a Normani touch to it. I don't know if Hagen Honde was in the studio when she recorded this, but, or, you know, if she used a producer Aaron Honde used before, but it's giving me Hagen Honde vibes. All right, let's keep listening. How will we ever do something instead of fall into the bed? I'm glad she added that. We're gonna talk about the song later on, but I'm glad she added that. Sing! Think about it. Ooh, I think about it. Hey! Think about it. Ooh, take a look at it. Hey, hey, you better bring in the chocolate! Y'all could have done a little more with that. Ah, come on. Y'all could have done a little more with those instrumentals. Go a little harder, you know? It's okay. Let's keep listening. Think about it. Ooh, think about it. Hey, I like that part. One more time, let's go. Woo-hoo! So, Motivation by Miss Normani. It's a cute song. It is cute. Before she got to the point where she sang a little bit of a cappella and the beat dropped, I kind of got a little bored with the song, just a little bit for a split second, and then like she spiced it up, you know? And I also loved the bridge. I kind of wish those instrumentals were a little louder along with the outro as well, but we get what we get, you know? It's a cute song. It kind of reminds me of how do you call it, like, how can I describe the song? It reminds me of a little bit of an old school Ariana Grande's production, just a little bit. It also has a nostalgic vibe to it, sonically. You know, it doesn't sound like what we hear today. It kind of sounds like maybe 2000 and maybe a decade old in a sense, but it seems like she did it intentionally. You know, she wanted to have a nostalgic vibe. It doesn't sound dated, but it sounds nostalgic. There's a difference. You get what I'm saying? Hey, my girl! Cute song. On my initial listen, you know, some of the local content shocked me a little bit because I'm like, no money! Crap! What you talk about? Let's fall into bed. We can do, there's a lot more we can do, you know, when we in bed. I mean, she didn't say all that, but girl, that was my interpretation. But let me hear the song one more time, and then we will watch the music video, okay? Just hear it one more time, no interruptions, nothing. Y'all ready? Let's get it popping. You got that good, good, baby, don't you? Hey. first verse, right? And she goes into the second verse. That's when the, I don't want to say boredom. That's when the loss of interest comes in, you know, just for a split second. But I, as soon as it happened, I had to stop and let y'all know exactly where it was because it happened again. But let's keep listening. Why would we ever do something instead of falling into the bed? What I was trying to say was I kind of wish the live instrumentals took over the track, you know, as opposed to having them in the back. I kind of wish it was it had the spotlight and everything else was background to it, you know, but we get what we get. Ooh, think about it. Like I said, cute song, you know, second listen, and the song grew on me a little bit. You know, it's catchy, and I definitely hear some Ariana Grande influence on this track.
Normani, stop making all that noise.
Oh, she's so beautiful. I love her skin complexion. Oh my gosh, her melanin! I don't think I would be able to, oh. Oh my God! Hold up, pause. What did I tell y'all? What did I tell y'all? This song gives me nostalgic vibes, okay? Like 10 years ago type of vibes. Didn't I say that? And look at this. What a Six Apartments like 10 years ago, wasn't it? Well, it was popping back then. Oh my gosh, I knew I wasn't tripping. Oh my gosh, was she inspired by Dangerously in Love? Cause that intro looks like Dangerously in Love. Wait, what? Crazy in Love. What's wrong with me? Well, Crazy in Love wasn't Dangerously in Love. Kids don't come from me. I know my Beyonce's catalog. But yeah, I think that was actually inspired by Crazy in Love. The outfit. Wow, Normani. Hold up. She looks so pretty. I was not ready for the choreo. Okay, what year is this? This looks like 2005, 2006, 2007. Oh my God, it's gonna be so hard for me to watch this. Ooh. Pause, girl, how do you expect me to watch this music video? All the girls are getting it! Ooh, he's fine. Luscious woman in front of you and you looking back at Normani. I mean, it's Normani, but girl, oh girl, he cheated on you, girl. Hey. I wanna do this, but I can't. Girl. Ooh. Hey. What? Wait. Huh. Okay. Did Normani sit on his face? Whew. Okay. Get your naked. Period. Let them. Oh, wow. That's skill. Stay and give it to me. Wow. Wow. Okay, random. Normani, girl, hold up. No, pause, girl. What? Why is her ass in the air like that? What the hell? Ow! She got on drugs? Hey! It's been so long since we've seen choreo like this, you know? It's been so long. All the music videos we get are girls who don't know how to shake it! Like, give us something! Move your bodies! You get what I'm saying? Damn! How about time? Normani, goddamn girl. Who? You are a goddess. You're just so voluptuous, just so beautiful, beautiful. Wow, great dancer. Oh my gosh, the trick with the basketball. I'm here for that. I wonder if that was real. Did she actually do all those flips and all those cartwheels and all that? Because, you know, they weren't zooming into her. I'm not questioning, I'm just asking. Isn't that the same thing? But yeah, wow, she did that. She did that. Beautiful choreo. You know, this is what I'm talking about. If you have, I'm not saying this was a low budget type of music video at all. I'm just saying, like, if you don't have, like, ridiculous amounts of money for a music video, spice it up. You get what I'm saying? I was so distracted by the dancing that I didn't even care about whatever was going on in the background. She could have been in the same spot and I still would have been entertained. She did that. Did you like it? If you didn't, let me know why. What can be improved? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. If you have any other recommendations, please leave them in the comment section below. And I'm more than happy to watch or listen and react. In the meantime, I will talk to you later. Bye!